pride is the purpose of this parade. And Chicago's Puerto Ricans certainly have a lot of it.
This is my race, this is my culture, and that's what I love.
And Chicago has a lot of Puerto Ricans. The city is home to the second largest population in the country. They number somewhere close to 150,000, and thousands lined Columbus Drive this afternoon.
There's so many Puerto Ricans in one area right now. We are a small, tiny island, and to see everybody here, it's kind of overwhelming and makes me very, very proud to be Puerto Rican.
The music, the dancing, the food, and the flag. These Puerto Ricans love everything about the island.
There's so many good things about Puerto Rico. Everything, the people, the food. We're good people, and I just love being Puerto Rican.
Wepa! All right.
Even Mayor Daley boasted of all the Boricuas.
Viva Puerto Rico and viva Chicago! God bless you and thank you!
WGN got in on the fun too, because it's plain to see that Puerto Ricans know how to party.
We have a rich history and we have a lot to offer. Not only that, but we're also part of this beautiful United States.
If this parade doesn't provide enough Puerto Rico for you, you can still head to the Fiesta Puerto Ricania ongoing through Sunday in Humboldt Park. Reporting from Grand Park, Randy Bellisomo, WGN News.